First off, guys, I want to address that I haven't uploaded in like, a week or so, and I wanted to say basically, I'm sorry. I've been playing a lot of video games, been caught up on school. I've been pretty addicted to Fortnite. So I hope you guys can like accept my apology and all that stuff. And yeah. So, hope you guys enjoy the video. And yeah, leave a comment below. Don't forget to like, subscribe. Maybe share the video. Get more people on the banana squad. Alright. Enjoy. What's up, guys? We're back with a brand new video, and today, yeah, it's my birthday today. I just turned 13, and I bought my Battle Pass Season 3. So we're gonna be playing some solo. See how far we can get. I play with a semi-professional team now. I play for Edge Instincts. I'll put a picture right now. So yeah. Stop destroying my stuff, you freaking noobs. Alright. Right on the flush. I'm gonna go snobby. I'm saving up my V-Bucks, see what I can buy as a parachute. I wanna buy a new parachute. Right now I only have the Chinese one, the Chinese parasol. This is greasy, eh? Yeah, greasy groove. Sorry about them, the sound, guys. This might be a long episode, I don't know. Thank you.
Really? Ammo. Haven't found a single chest. What the hell? I knew this was gonna happen. Jesus Christ. I'm better than this because I only play squads. I'm a semi-professional player, I don't understand. It's because I only play squads. Take that as a no.
I say we should go retail.
Retail? We'll see. We'll see.
Yeah, you can see the, what's it called? The bus on the track now.
Well, that means a lot of people are gonna go there.
That's the point.
Well, we can see if they're a newbie or something. If they're noobs, we have a pretty good chance. I got a bolt action. I got a purple tactical.
Sober shotgun.
Laser, you got this, pick me up. Okay, no, don't. Okay, no, that's purple. Anyone got bandages?
That's all I got.
Let me die, yeah. You almost had me, but you just stopped. I'm down. Wow. We're doing so well. Alright then. I guess I'll end the video right here. So yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I shall see you guys in the next one.